Hi, my name is MuEn Yang. I am the resident of the Combined Graduate and Residency Program and SUNY Optometry. I'm from Montreal, Canada. The first time I came to touch with the medical field was when I went to my grandmother's cataract surgery appointments. So I would sit in the waiting room and just reading the pamphlets about all the eye diseases, and I found that really fascinating. I chose glaucoma because it is a slowly progressive disease and it needs a very close monitor by the clinician. And this is something that I like to do. I like to establish like a long-time relationship with my patients. Also, it just feels very rewarding when you can tell them that, oh, your health is being taken care of. It's not only a one-time thing. With Dr. Portello, which is my residency supervisor, she's a very, very warm and very kind lady, and she's always there to help me out if I have a question. Also with my research advisor, Dr. Duo, he's very knowledgeable. He always sends me the correct material for me to overview, and he's very, very supportive towards my work. What I like about this program is that it combines the practical part, which is the residency, with the more research part, which is the master's degree. And I find that by combining the practical and the research, it gives me a fuller view of the whole subject that I'm going to study about. Outside of school, I like to explore the city, try out the different new restaurants with my co-residents. Also, I made some very good friends here in New York City. I'm part of a church and I'm part of their choir, so I go there every Sunday. We do have rehearsal. After I finished my studies here at SUNY, I was thinking about joining a private practice or an industrial research team. I'm actually open to options. I might be staying for academia too if that is possible, so I'm really open to anything. I really want to thank all the staff of SUNY Optometry that made my transition so smooth, especially my supervisor, Dr. Portello, Dr. Duo, and Mr. Alberi, who helped me a lot with all the process.